They have to do this now? Limit one per person. And this aisle is so empty, I feel like I'm shouting. Jeez. Yeah, that is just crazy.
You'd think the apocalypse was here.
Oh yeah, pretty much. Oh, gotta have dish soap. Hey. Can't have enough dish. You know what I mean. Never have enough dish soap. Never have I seen people wanting pizza more. Say hi. Okay.
Look at our lovely star. It's there.
Oh, wait. Do that again. Do that again.
I said, look at our lovely star. It's there.
Just warning you, this might go on YouTube.
Well, no, you should. Yeah, go on there. Toilet paper aisle.
I did.
That's why I get the milk.
At least there's milk. Look at that. Well, these people need fish this time of year. I'm surprised nobody's buying one, you know, a couple of these.
Look at our lovely store. How it's just, there.
Alright. I don't know, do you think people are buying this?
$17.99.
Wait, yeah.
Is that?
Yeah, oh, it's on sale.
$17.99. It's down to $13.99.
That's funny.
We should actually market
that. Good job. Good job. All right. Let's see, what was this? Puffs. Oh, tissues? Yeah, look at that. No tissues. Facial? Nope. No tissues. I saw plenty of diapers though. Alright. Clorox.
Oh, vinegar. First, we're going to see.
What? Jeez. Yeah, that is empty. Well, that's all right, I guess. Which one? What? Aren't we already down here?
See?
Yeah, we were already down
Look
here.
At our lovely store.
Will you stop that?
See?
Stop bringing attention.
You'd think Armageddon was here.